Kris, that was a very satisfying night's work.
Yeah, for sure. I think if you look back at the last couple of games, we kind of just give it away. So it was really nice to have the victory today.
Looking at the four defeats in a row before this game, but the performances were there, the results weren't. Tonight, it all clicked together, didn't it?
Yeah, I think for sure, at least the first half, I think we got really everything together. So we try to keep building on this and keep progressing. I think we have a bright future.
Yeah, we got off to a fantastic start. We must mention the second goal as well. An assist by yourself, and a fantastic assist as well. Can you run us through kind of your thought process as soon as you picked up the ball?
Yeah, they clipped it in the box. I came out to collect it, and I tried obviously to look for DJ at the first instant, and I don't know, he wasn't happy. He didn't want the ball, so I saw Nate take the run. So I just tried to clip it in his path, and luckily he could finish off that.
You made it look quite easy, but it's not easy to strike a ball like that at that kind of level. Is that something you work a lot on, Kris?
No, obviously with this gaffer, if you compare to the previous ones, we try to play more. And I think especially with the pace we got on top today with them three, so obviously it's a big threat for us to be able to play nice football, but on certain occasions go behind them as well.
Yeah, and a first assist for you since you arrived at Swansea.
Yeah, I kind of rate the clean sheet a bit higher maybe, but I'm really happy with the win.
Yeah, and for you as well, Kris, I mean, the manager spoke earlier about your footballing ability and how important that is. I mean, I guess you really enjoy playing in this team because everything seems to start with you at the back.
Yeah, for sure. I think he gives me a lot of confidence and try to really show what I'm good at. And I think playing out from the back, it's quite new if you look from the past season where we maybe went away a bit from the Swans away, but I think under this gaffer, we really enjoy playing, and I think we're trying to bring his type of Swans way back. Mm.
You put under a lot of pressure when the ball is passed back to you, but to be fair to you, you look probably the coolest man in the stadium when you got the ball at your feet. You don't feel under pressure at all, or is it just you're trying to keep as calm as possible?
No, I think the gaffer and his backroom staff made it really easy for us to play. Everybody knows where they need to be, and I know where I need to hit and where the space is going to be, and I can kind of rely on the other players to do their job. So, it may look simple, it's not, but I think we got really good support around it, so it makes it easy for me to play as well.
And for you as well, Kris, this season has kind of been stop-start, hasn't it? But you're in goal now, you're the number one, you're enjoying it as well?
Yeah, for sure. I think even looking back at the past years, I've been enjoying my time in Swansea, even though I haven't played. So I think it's been maybe not good, but it gave me some time to adapt to England and everything around it. But obviously, yeah, playing games is what I'm here for.
And a win, finally a win after that run of defeats. Got two more home games to come as well. Be nice to back them up with a few more nice home wins.
Yeah, for sure. I think everything that surrounds the club as well is maybe a little bit negative, and being able to put a smile on people's faces around the stadium and in town is, I think it's a big responsibility from us that we can give to the rest of the people.